If you had to shout out some of the founding fathers of the United States of America, chances are your go-to guys would be George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, Benjamin Franklin. But there was another architect of American independence, the guy who coined the phrase, "We the People."